Hey everyone, it's GoBlock11, back with another Mario Kart 8 Deluxe video. It's episode 2, so that means today we are going after the Flower Cup. So that's going to be a fun time. I think today we'll play as, Dry Bowser last time, so let's play as a good guy this time. Let's be Yoshi. Let's go Orange Yoshi, that'll be fun. Yeah, I think I used to use a cart last time. I think I might use a, mix it up a little. Let's use an ATV, actually, not a bike. Let's use an ATV. I'll go on the Wild Whip for sure. Someone with a little cyber slick. I like this. Kind of all around. So today we got in the Flower Cup. So, let's go. And first up, our track is... Gonna load. Mario Circuit. Basic. Because every Mario game's gotta have every Mario Kart game's gotta have basically two of them. The wonkiest looking figure I've ever seen. Anyway, let's get started, shall we? Race ahead. Purple drift, very nice. Already off to a great start, but thought I was supposed to be soon there. Good islands, okay. Let's get rid of them, see if we can get something. Maybe get the Mega Horn or Triple Banana. I'm not gonna complain about that, that's for sure. Very, very nice. Fly. You hit the sign. Ooh, we're above it. that slowed me down a bit, but... Nothing to worry about, really. Ah, shoot. Yeah, that's not good. And with the blooper, yikes. Maybe it goes right on my tail. Ooh. yikes. Not the best way for it to have gone, but... Oh, well. Let's keep going, shall we? Coin again. Back up to 10. Nice game of purple chips, yes. One box. Very nice race for us, though. Oh man, here comes the blue shell. Good thing I saved these coins. Back at 10. I don't know what you guys think, but I'm not the biggest fan of this track. I haven't really played this stage with that much of Smash Bros. Maybe I'd like it more if I played the Smash stage more. But most of my friends play and try to use the tournament legal stages or, battlefield. Which I think is kind of lame, but I do it. And beat them some of the time, anyway. Just barely avoided the bananas. Keep drifting. Another blue shell. We fortunately got a mushroom to use this right back at top speed. I'm upset. Almost got to lap. Looks like Inkling. That would have been fun. Well, give me that coin. Boom. There, Isabelle. Sixth place. That's shocking considering she was so close to surpassing us. Alright, let's move on to our next stage. Sword Harbor. I'm a big fan of this stage. I think it's really fun. Definitely probably one of my favorite stages in my opinion. Here we have a jump where, fun fact, 200cc. Really hard to successfully do it. Because of how fast you go. You usually get overshot on the first ramp and fall into the water. I'd say it's not fun, but no, it's really funny when it happens. You don't expect it the first time you see it. Do our jump. Ooh, missed the boost down. Come on, we're quick in there, but that's fine. How got there? Let's keep on going, shall we? Oh, yikes. Is that another inkling just passing? Yeah. That's okay, we're doing fine. Ooh, barely made it. Didn't get to go up top though. That's fine. Let's keep going. Ooh, lightning. Not fun. So yeah. This one's really heavy, this Grand Prix. Just for the mushroom stuff. That was really throwing it through some blue shells. Which is, oh well. What are you gonna do about it? Turning in. Final lap already. Nice, nice. Turn again, boom. Back in first. Ah, awesome mushroom. Some fun. Oh well, guess what I can make do without it. Unless I want to do a nice speed before the end. Ooh, the super horn. Very, very, very nice. And I'll take this way to get across to this one. There we go. That is race number two done. Hunt the horn a bit, and... Oh! Oh, shoot. There we go. Oh, sorry about that, y'all. Had my Joy-Con drifting. I don't know about you guys, but... Yeesh, mine certainly... acted up a lot. I figure you guys do too, because I think just about everyone has that problem. All my friends have spoken to, they've all had that problem. Even if my, like, wired pro controller, I may have to buy a regular pro controller. Yeah. I really wish, of course, I can get it for free, but since I only have free Joy-Cons, not three sets, just three, I would really rather not. And because of this quarantine and with the whole corona going on, I don't want to risk like something happening shipping them all around the world. I don't trust that. Ghost Towers. Last one. Take the left route this time. Go. If you look over there, there's a little shortcut to the bookcase. You can use the other mushroom. Unfortunately, I don't. So, I doubt I'll be getting one anytime soon, so I doubt I'll get to show you guys that. But, you might already know it. Ask me, guys. And if you don't, then straight line. You're not missing much. A time trial, I'll show you guys it, maybe. What if I wasn't this pro gamer? Hey! Gosh. The last one, man. Already lap three. And a blue shell. We're still doing fine, first place. 10 points. Very good. Get that double item box, yes. Leaking, I think. Again, how does that work? We're underwater. Didn't just wash off being underwater and put it in second place. Shouldn't have ended that way. I need something to help with this head. Because, fun fact, if you looked on the, when I was selecting the cups, you'd see that I don't have all of them. I don't have all the monthly cups 3-star. I also don't have this cup 3-star. So that'd be nice to 3-star. Maybe we can get that if we get first in the next race. It's all we need. So let's do it. More drift. Yikes. Let's do it, guys. One last race. Ooh, it's Shy Guy Falls? Yeah. Certainly a fun one. I always like the little horn honk at the start of the race that I can do. I got that a bit too late, but that's fine. We'll still win. Let's hit that turn again. Not for long. Toad's gonna hit with a banana. Any later, he would've gone probably off the edge. That's never funny here if I haven't been falling asleep. Oh, it's great that. No, it's already getting back in first. So doing great. We'll jump. We'll fly. Slow down. That's the top loop. And that is my mushroom being done. I did not want that to happen. Well, my mushroom. Alright. Mess up the turn again and my drifting. I was working on my drifting for a while. Get mini speed boost. There we go. Now let's start getting a speed boost at the water pump. Water pump's definitely my favorite part of this stage. I love going up and then going down it. I feel like this really screams Mario Kart 8. When I think of Mario Kart, definitely not one of my favorite tracks, but you gotta be double kidding me. Jeez. Alright. Oh my goodness. I don't know if we can get that free stuff. Trying to dial it, but that's okay. Have to get a little lucky with our items. There we go. I should say that maybe a little bit. I don't think that hit twice. Oh well. Keep boosting up here. Oh, it's messed up. Try to keep our islands too. That top loop. So generally, I better luck with the top loop. Don't slip too soon. No! Oh my gosh. You gotta be, if I would have saved my shell just a second longer. We made a triple star on the flower cup, but oh well. Ah, really. That's a bummer. That sucks, but oh well. So we got our highlight reel. Action shot of hitting Dunk Gun. Action shot of me getting hit with, I don't know what number blue shell that was in this Grand Prix and so many. Second one just looks bad, but still a gold trophy. Woohoo. Congratulations. Alright, you guys. Well, that was the 150cc Flower Cup. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. And tomorrow we'll be doing the 150cc Shell Cup. Is it Shell Cup? I think it's Lightning. I don't know. You'll get a 150cc cup tomorrow. Anyway, guys, have a great day.